I would imagine this is winner's finals of this pool, if not this is winner's semis.
Kenny Chicken looking very excited for this match.
But yeah.
Seems to be in a great mood after that last win. These are some weird looking Pokemon.
Very good.
Wow.
Wow.
A lot of damage.
I want to say what a read, but I think that was a really good reaction. To him air dodging to a ledge, tripping his side. That's a crazy option. It's like a crazy thing to react to.
You gotta fix the names.
I thought I did.
Oh,
I did, but I didn't. I see. Thank you.
That's real.
All right.
Name's fixed.
So yeah, this is character count horse. Lots of people are speculating this is the best character in the game.
Really?
And I think it has a
good having two characters in one seems pretty strong.
Yeah, being able to play Sheik and then switch to Ganon at any time you like is pretty good. With swords. It's surprising, I know. But yeah, that's the thing. The character does need results because tournaments are just starting now, so you can't really say things like that. But that's the Bomo Classic. He loves using the move to be there. It seems like a gimmicky move, but it is actually really good. It's framed as insane. It has like invincibility in the startup or something, and then like barely any punish frames. And if you charge it super long, it's just huge and safe on shield.
I wish my character's huge gimmick move was safe on shield and had minimal end lag.
I think it is. I thought you were talking about PK3.
Yeah, if they're halfway across the stage.
Yeah.
Not the best comparison.
It's true, it is definitely a lot of comparison. Also, that move is insane. This side beat. But, anyways, we can talk about the match here. I thought that wasn't gonna kill. That was amazing. Marth is capable of taking stocks really early via tippers, so you can't really count it out. Nice. Catches the miss tech with a down smash. Back to ledge. Oh, just late on the off tilt. No punish, but the up B will do it. My goodness, yeah, that was a shock off him for sure. And yeah, this is what I'm talking about. It's so big. You know, it covers so many options. That's the thing, you can turn it around, so if you decide to drift on stage, you could have just not turned it around.
Do you know if that low frit, that low hit can two frame?
I don't know, actually. I feel like it might be.
Because one of the,
it is big, yeah.
One of the slashes that she does looks like it goes pretty low. I saw he was doing it right on the edge there.
Yeah, very likely that it can.
Regardless, the move's pretty crazy. So it's just a character, like I said.
Yeah, definitely. It's funny that they changed Sheik and Zelda into two separate characters and then later add
very similar idea.
Like a stance change character anyways.
Yeah. The jab reset, what a punish. 68%, that was insane.
A lot of damage.
But this is the character that Kenji normally plays. But Marth seems to be the... Oh, I saw that and I was I wonder if he's looking for up B here. That was insane. And that's it.
Wow.
17 on him. Maybe a little more now. Only one hit of dare there. Big punish here. Catches the land.
Ooh,
yeah, he was trying to go for something saucy there. It didn't really work out. Ooh. Backer combo. Baits the backer combo, tries to go for a grab. Dylan's not happy. And just misses on the neutral B. Definitely loves going for the neutral B at guards against. Oh no. Chicken not liking that one.
A bit too far from the other there.
Oh, two insanely good moves collide, and that's what happens. So. And oh my goodness, that was big damage. Pyro just did so much damage.
Very slow. Looking a lot more comfortable in this, yeah, this is, in this matchup.
Yeah, this is definitely
playing against a new character like this, you definitely want to play a character yourself.
Yeah, and this is all good. Because, like I said, this is... Pyro.
Wow, what a tech! The ball almost saved him! But it ended up killing him!
Oh my goodness.
You gotta try.
Yeah. Should be a minus here.
Did that kill? No.
Not quite.
Yeah, that's it, yeah.
Oh. Yeah. Ooh. I like the Ryu. Yeah. And, oh, yeah. I also like that option, but... He was at high percent, so he was going for it, but I presume that he meant to go for that with Mickey back, and
that almost killed! With no rage. If he had any sort of rage at all, that would have killed him, which is great.
Bit of an uphill battle for Candy Chicken. He can get into the zone. The zoners do. Oh, shit! Ooh. Oh, yeah, that was...
Ooh, nice, wow. Nice movement. The B reverse to get back on stage. I don't think that's enough. No, it's not. The bomb here to save the day. The tether. What a recovery. And oh,
wow.
No.
Wow.
Oh.
Some messy movement. Yeah. From Big Bomb.
Definitely.
Costing him the game.
I don't know what happened there, but we are going to a third game.
Oh, eventually the barrage of shit Young Link slings your way just breaks down your mind.
And
your hands don't work like they used to before.
Okay.
One big damage from He's getting some room to breathe here and get some of his projectiles out on the field.
Yeah. This seems like a good stage for Dylan to pick.
Definitely.
Lots of follow-ups that he can do. If Pyra can get a tech situation on the platform and he can read it properly, that was like a charge up smash at an insanely early percent. It's happened to me quite a few times. So, safe from experience. And if we grab coming here, and there it is. Ooh. That's the value option.
Right back to midfield.
Yeah. Big punish coming here, yeah. Nice. Good read. Dare coming? Yeah. Oh, that was an ugly spot for Candy Chicken there. Luckily, Big Bomb just had to get his footing still. Ooh, wasn't safe on that dare. Just back here, off to his position. Reason if you get up for grab the bomb.
Oh, great recovery. I can't believe the magnet hands. And that's a stop. It's not.
It's not a stock. It's not a stock. He's thick.
Oh, my shit.
Oh, my goodness.
That was not the option. He's going to hammer now. He's got to slow down. He's going he to hurt himself. Nice.
He wants to stop with it.
As he needs it. He's down pretty much a full stock at this point. Able to get enough extra credit for pretty much anything the Pyra does. And that's it. Oh
shit, that almost worked. That was crazy.
And oh no! No punish the up B. Hard to punish the up B, but with so many strong moves and Pyra's arsenal, I think you should have something that could kill.
That's actually definitely.
big back air. Very big back air. This is why we're in Battlefield. This up air is just stuck on the platforms. Not a whole lot in. Let's switch it now. Wow.
A close shot.
And oh, that was almost over.
Down Pyro looking to finish this out.
Yeah. 75% is definitely enough.
Oh my goodness. See it there?
Yeah. Trying to scout something out.
Oh, these parries.
Yeah, that's the grab. And that will do it.
Oh, no!
Oh, the bomb!
The bomb,
let's go.
Oh, man. Nair. Good DI.
So, Bombo's decided that he's got him so high at this point, he as well just play.
Yeah. Oh my goodness.
Foresight, but it's not enough.
No.
It's too far.
But at this point, F-throw and most possible stage will kill. But that's it! Catches the landing with the big disjointed up smash, and that is
the upset. Pretty nice. Pretty nice move there.
Good play from